News alert in Boone County, a sad story. A missing service dog has been found dead. Gunner was stolen from a disabled veteran's yard earlier this month. The three-year-old Husky helped Bryan Vallandingham by alerting him to potential seizures before they happen. Gunner's body was found near railroad tracks along Dixie Highway. We're working to learn more about the circumstances.